What's happening, guys? So today I'm gonna film a full day of eating, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm gonna film a full day of eating. I'm also gonna film some vlogging with Quinn at the beach. Like, me and Quinn are gonna go to the beach for a little bit, so I don't know how much footage I'm gonna get from the beach, but I'm gonna film a little bit of that. And then after that, me and Steve are gonna go over and hit some legs, so I'm gonna make sure to film that too. So I'll see you guys in the next clip. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm eating for breakfast before I go to the beach. All right, so this is my breakfast for this morning. We got 3 packets of Quaker strawberries and cream oatmeal. We have some oatmeal bread, 2 slices with a tablespoon each of jelly, and then 3 medium-sized eggs with some ketchup on it. And I'm gonna enjoy this, get ready for the beach, and then I'll see you guys in the next clip. Gee, what are you eating right here? You making some gains? Making some gains right here, G. Some YouTube,
Stop.
some grub gains. All right, I'll stop. I'll stop.
All right, so I wanted to address this question because I got it like a bunch of times in the Q&A. Basically, the question was, how did you, Dave, and Quinn meet? So how all 3 of us met was we went to the same school, we went to the same gym, and I met Dave going into my sophomore year. I met Quinn during my sophomore year, and how me and Dave met was, we like I said, we both went to the same school, we both went to the same gym, so we saw each other in the gym one day, and then I guess we knew that we both went to the same school, we were the same age, so we got to talking, and then we hung out like one day after the gym, and then we gave each other's phone numbers, and then basically the rest was history. We just started hanging out and things clicked. But with Quinn, basically we knew who Quinn was because he was 2 years older than us. He was a senior, like I said, at the same school as us, and he went to Island Gym, and Dave met him at the gym and started talking to him pretty much like how me and Dave met, and then Dave introduced me to Quinn, and then yeah, the rest is history. The rest is history, man. Now it's a bunch of oh shit, and yeah. This right here, these Cocoa Puffs, I had 2 servings of these when I woke up around 6 or 7 o'clock this morning. I usually wake up around like 6 or 7. I'll kill like a bowl of cereal, and then I'll go back to bed for a while, wake up, and then eat pretty much like another breakfast around like, I don't know, 12 to 1. I also had 8 ounces of, what is it? Let me check the milk. Let's see. Of this milk right here. So 2% milk, reduced fat.
Oh no!
Yo, where are we going?
Going to the beach, bro.
Beach, bro. Yeah, I don't know, but I don't know how I feel about the using the phone.
Why?
You ever done the phone?
Yeah. It looks fine.
What beach are we gonna go to?
She was looking at me hard.
My grandma was gunning you, bro.
Where's no, she gunning? No. Whoever that lady was that was over your house before. She was
oh yeah, no, she was a personal trainer. Yeah, yeah. But what beach are we gonna go to?
Do you wanna go to Longport?
Yeah, let's go to Longport. It's quick. It's quicker.
Quicker, easier, probably less shoes.
Dude, what about these glasses? These are like the $4 ones that you get at the dollar, like the $4 store, not the dollar store, the $4 store. Hey, what are you gonna get right now? Some gains right now? Is that what's going on?
Yeah, I'm gonna get some gains, and I'm gonna get a pump on the beach. I'll show you how.
Are you really?
Yeah. I found a secret food that gives me a massive pump within like.
What? I just ate a bunch of food. They saw what I ate. All right, right now Quinn's running in Wawa to grab some food, grab some gains, and then we're gonna head over to the beach. We're going over to Longport, which is like 10-15 minutes, not even, no, like 10 minutes from where we live at most. Honestly, so awesome living right near the beach because we can always just run over there, get a good tan. We don't have to go in the cancer beds, the old tanning beds. Those things, literally, I went in the tanning bed for like a few weeks, right? Like at Island, I got myself a membership, and like I started getting a terrible rash under my tricep. No good, man. Natural sunlight all the way. Natural vitamin D. Do not go in the cancer beds if you can avoid it. Yeah, bro, I accidentally took aux, and I took the charger by accident, too.
It's okay.
What'd you get?
None of your business.
This gives you a pump, bro? Right here? It's core?
I've never had it, so I wanted to try it.
Oh, it's water?
I was curious, yeah.
Dude, I actually get these a lot, these bottles, like, of water, because it's, I don't know, I feel like it's
because
good
water,
to keep.
No, it's good to be hydrated and not die. You don't want to be
dehydrated.
No,
well, actually, no, it's good to be dehydrated. It's healthy for you. No.
You know what else
no.
I got?
What?
Sweet tea.
Bunch of sweet tea action. I like these things because
I actually refill these for like a week. I don't know. I need to get one of those ones that Ron has though.
I reuse these.
Which ones?
These. Because they're just easy.
Yeah, they're easy. I agree.
Oh no.
Dude, it's hot as a motherfucker out.
It is.
Shit, dude, what's the temperature? 109? 109, 140, oh. What the fuck?
Oh, how'd I fit that in there?
Little lunchbox action.
I couldn't find my cooler. Box.
We are now entering Longport, New Jersey. Let's go. Destination arrived. Let's see a Calquin park job is. It's a clean park job. That's clean. It's right in here. Quinn, the Colby's looking nice, man. She's looking nice.
Oh, is?
She's looking pretty. All right, Quinn, none of that talk. I'm filming now, bro. None of that disclosed secret talk. God damn, it's hot. What are you doing? Beach dagger. Oh, no. What are we going to do? Wait, what? Do you have beach dagger?
You tackle him. I'll go through.
What do you mean?
You tackle him. Occupy
him. I just hit him? Just hit him.
This is a bunny.
Where's there a bunny? Yeah, a little bunny over there. Yeah, I see it. By the white sign. But yeah. So what, are we just gonna hit the guy and like run onto the beach? Alright. We'll see you guys on the beach. Shirts off. Yeah. Alright, so me and Quinn are about to leave the beach right now. Sorry we didn't get more footage. Quinn basically just told me not to film. He didn't want you guys to get any footage of us chilling today. No, honestly, we just took a really long walk and I did not bring my phone, so I didn't record anything. We were like going in and out of the water and stuff. So probably in the next clip, you're gonna see a leg workout. So I hope you guys enjoy that. Alright, so I forgot to film this, but right before I went to the beach, right before Quinn picked me up, I had 2 scoops of this right here, this combat protein powder. While I was on the beach, I also had a banana and 3 rice cakes with low-fat peanut butter on it. So right now, I'm about to make a meal and I'm going to show you guys what that is. I just got home from the beach, so I'm going to make this meal and then get ready to go hit legs with Steve. So what we have right here is, this is my pretty much my second real meal of the day, like my second big meal. I have 2 servings of macaroni pasta with 1 serving of low-fat cheddar cheese. And then right here, we just have some watermelon that I didn't weigh out. And then another scoop of protein because I'm lazy and don't feel like making any meat right now. So right now, I'm going to enjoy this. And then I'm going to go over to the gym and I'm going to meet Steve for a leg workout. So right after this clip, I'm actually going to be cutting to a leg workout. Let's get to it.
Somewhere, any place is better. Starting from 0, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. I've been working at the convenience store. Managed to save us a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. You got a fast car. Fast enough so we can fly away. We gonna make a decision. Live tonight or die this way. I had a feeling that I belonged. I
a beautiful girl. Don't take my chances. Smile for the lens.
It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. Can't stop inside. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide.
hope you guys liked the leg day with me and Steve. We got a really, really good workout in. It was actually, even though we were filming, because we had someone film for us. Shout out to my man Jason who filmed for us. But yeah, I mean, we had a really good workout, and my next meal is going to be 6 ounces of lean ground turkey and probably like 200 grams of strawberries. And then after that, I'm not really sure, so I'll show you guys what I'm going to eat after the 6 ounces of lean ground beef and strawberries. Alright, so this is going to be my last meal of the day. I have 5 buttermilk biscuits right here, 26 grams of carbs, and 5 fat per biscuit to go to bed. That's going to conclude this video. I showed you guys what I ate today. I showed you guys what a leg workout in the day of Dylan McKenna and Steven CAO. You guys already know about that. Steven Chow, Cow, I don't know what it is. Sorry, Steve. So you guys already saw all that. You saw a little bit of beach footage. Let me know what you guys want to see for future videos, and I'll try to bust it out for you guys. I'm thinking from my next video, I'm probably going to do a voiceover of a workout. So actually, yeah, comment below what workout you would like to see me voice over, and I'll put that up for you guys as soon as I can.